one, three little pigs. Once there were three little pigs, Sonu, Monu, and Gonu. Sonu lived in the house of straw. Monu lived in the house of sticks. And Gonu lived in the house of bricks. One day, a big bad wolf came to Sonu's house and he said, "I will huff and puff and blow your house down." And he huffed and puffed and blew the house down. Then Sonu ran to Monu's house. The wolf came to Monu's house and he said, "I will puff and huff and blow your house down." And he puffed and huffed and blew the house down. Sonu and Monu ran to Gonu's house. And the wolf said, "I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down." And he huffed and puffed, but he could not blow the brick house down. It was very strong, and the wolf went away.